The world has officially reached the milestone of 7 billion people. To feed a world population expected to reach more than 9 billion people by 2050, it is estimated that agricultural production will have to increase by 70% over the same period. 90% of this increase will need to take place in developing countries. To respond to this food challenge, we need to enhance production through research in order to fight against particularly pronounced price volatility on agricultural commodities markets and to develop more transparency on these markets. That's why France, with the support of the United States administration, has put agriculture and food security at the heart of the priorities for the G20. Today, France and the United States face the same problems concerning eating habits, obesity, consumer concerns towards food production. The way food is produced has become a major concern of the general public. Knowing from where food comes, in which conditions it is grown, these questions are asked on both sides of the Atlantic. To explain our French policies, the French Embassy has created this website, the first in English dedicated to French culinary heritage, agriculture, food research, and agro-food industry. The website presents French food policies, how public actors treat issues like nutrition, agriculture, food and agriculture research, and food security. Increasing the production and better protecting the environment, these goals defining a sustainable agriculture can only be achieved if progress is made, which is why France is a leader in agricultural research. France is the first agricultural producer in the European Union, with 18% of the EU agricultural and food industry. French agriculture has its own specificity, at the same time highly productive and very attached to origins and diversity. This website also introduces visitors to the French art de vivre and the importance of our eating habits. The way we eat has a great impact on our health, and preserving the French traditional eating model is both important to fight against obesity and to preserve this amazing heritage. The website is a great way to find information on French food world and to keep informed about French food news. To give you just one example, the product of the month presents a famous French product every month with its history, its characteristics, the reason for its success, recipes in which to use it. Videos will be displayed showing different parts of French food culture, for example, Parisian wines, or interviews with, for example, Jim Oberstar, former US representative and founding member of the French Caucus in the American Congress. You may also register for the monthly newsletter sent to everyone who wants to be updated. In conclusion, this site is a great place to find all the information you need on the French food world and also to strengthen the partnership between France and the United States in these areas. So enjoy discovering this website.